Today on Modded Slay Spire Adventures, we are going with Sneko. So we could choose. Let's choose the Gremlins, the Guardians, and should we choose the Charm? Okay, cool. Right. So, Sneko, how to describe the Sneko? Three different classes into one, and four basically. First time you play an off-class card in combat, gain energy. So this would be an off-class card. Oh, we knew we killed him one shot. Sneko beam. Good draw. I say trying to remove cards, trying to make a small deck. We can. Yeah, we're trying to keep deck small. I think. Here, whip. Break. Not bad. Paulus is good. Ignore pain, we're just ignoring that, my dude. We'll go for soul draws, because soul draws can be fun. Random and fun. This is new. Never mind, you actually like birds. You know what? Sure. Can we? None of them would be good to identify. So I might smith this. That does. Thank you, package. Let's do a draw card. We'll do draws to try and get through the deck quick. Not bad. No bad restart. I like the poison egg. We can get some powers. Not much point keeping. Not good. Oh, we're going to take damage. We're doing so well. Here it comes! The whiz and the bang. The bang whiz. Ink bottle is nice. Thank you. Well, we've got a free defend. So we took one damage, I guess. Pure luck. Okay, we can set up here. Got it, that was a pretty good setup. Lemon float, stop pussing. More souls. Ah. Ignore pain. Pass the treasure. Nope. Hello, Mr. Knob. So gain 2 buffers, that's really good. Kaboom! Oh. Ugh, these things. Ooh, I've got an idea. I wish we had more space in our hand though. That one, is that the debuff one? Yeah. Mock him. Anything that can help us here? I'm gonna pick that because that's just good. In God! We did damage. Oh no! Just HP off him just for the sake of it. This is block this turn. Hey, we gained a brick. Fantastic. A bit worried that this thing's not dead yet. Ooh. There's the sharpened blade. really hoping for an attack here. Really? You're not dead yet? Not get that closer. Oh, you could not have got that closer, couldn't you? Oh, it's fights like that I love, just that little bit of danger. Bit too much danger, but we got there in the end. Hey, we're getting zero gold. Fantastic. Won't spend it all in one place. Mayhem! I'm gonna choose that just because exhaust. I'm still not gonna try and keep the deck small. We've got to have another shot coming up. The problem is we have to go this way because hey, we get strikes now. Man. Anything here with? No. No, it's for upgrading that. I think we do this so we always gain gold, I think. Basically, everything's free. Here we go. Get him, boys. You got no boys to get us. Nope, to that. We don't need that. Nothing there. Silver strike's good. Right, finally we've got the mayhem on the go. I think you're dead. Wait. Lotus strike. Why not? Run away! Bye-bye. Gets. I think I put too much stock in mayhem sometimes. I could have played that turn a bit better, couldn't I? Yeah, let's go with this. Never seen that guy before, but it's a laser beam. What skill should we always start with? We could always start with we could always start with the gold, or we could always start with the snake. That might be good. Hey, we rest ourselves, but we've got big muscles. There we go, that's a decent amount of damage, isn't it? I'm probably going to be born, unfortunately. Should I be born? No, we do this. Nope, cost one less, that's nice. We have to heal next time. There we go. Master strategy is nice. Just so we can exhaust her. There's the 6 damage from last time. What was that? You know, you can just die. What the hell? Thing wasn't happy there, was it? Hello. How are we doing today? That was funny. Just one attack of taunts enemy. You know what? Sure, Sack Side could be nice. Get some dex. That'll do. Sure. Oh, you are way dead. We'll keep that in hand. That could be useful. Let's just note that. Look how much temp HP we've got. We have a bunch of temp HP. Questo! Just keep doing random stuff. Do that. When tangible is 10, so it's quite nice. Deal 2 to all, 12 to all enemies is good. I don't know what mod this form, but it's doing it better than I say. No buffs. When you gain a buff, increase by 2. No, I think we just go with the heavy jacket. That gives us plated armor. So we'll get 8 plated armor, which is quite nice. I think we also go to the shop and beat all these elites as well. Get more relics. Hello, you. Sharpen blades, please. We mayhem's always nice. Yeah, Baker. Fun fact, I had a fantastic Sneko one earlier today and the spiker ended it. But as you can imagine, I was not happy with. In fact, I was very unhappy. Because I do a lot of ones when I'm recording these videos. I have a lot of ones I think, oh, this one's really cool. I die like at the end of Act 2 or at the end of beginning of Act 2 and I'm like, oh, that would be so good if we just continue a little bit. But unfortunately not everyone, because I've had some really cool and crazy ones where just ended because of one bad fight. Unluckiness. Oh well, that's two more relics we'll get. Ooh, okay. Nice! Excellent! Spin the wheel, make a deal. What we're gonna get today? We're gonna get a relic, are we gonna get a curse, are we gonna get... Okay, get to remove a card. That's... I'll take that. I should just move a block here. Oh dear. Who fishing? Donna Deckers. No bad. Yeah, we're doing something this turn. We're still going. Okay, that's us. Dragon deals 15 damage. Is dragon gonna come out of nowhere and attack? Oh. No. I don't have dragon on my side. Oh no! Not dragon. We're gonna take those damage to that. Keep stock. Yep. This is why I went to the Judgment Flask. Exhaust that. We'll kill up. Soul draw. Fast the treasure. I guess there's nothing. But it does poison a lot of them though. Nope, for that. That's gonna be dead next turn. another sword draw, why not, eh? I'm gonna heal. It's good, it's boring, but I'm gonna be safe. We can get one more. Ooh, wonder if we can kill this. Probably not. Not with a hand like this, eh? Oh, this is a bad hand. Your hands. Yo, give me this. Give me a knife. We're not doing that impressive damage, are we? Damage is not filling me with confidence. We can take more damage. Just go away. I went to the nemesis. Give me this. Show of hands, please. We're still playing cards. Give me a wild strike. That's probably a mistake. You'll be dead soon, hopefully. We hope so. He's dead. Hey, more power! Can we identify these? It'd be good. See, I like this. We're definitely gonna fight you. Yes, I'm just going for randomness. I don't know why Dragon Ball is here. Hey, we're in time to all that time, I didn't need to go for anything. Okay, that's a good potion. Let's nope this. Thank you. Really? No, wait, you're gonna die. Oil lamp. None of these are really good, are they? Pen nib could be good. Oh, I could just wait to next shop. Billionaire. Wait, none of these are going to help me really much, are they? Right, what have we got? No, we've got the shell. Ryan defensive mode. We have got the mayhem on the go, so that's good. Got this on the go as well, which is nice. Back to the clock, is nice. More power, that's my goal, yeah. Break your shield, though. Strike face. Now he's gonna kill you. What? We're gonna strike twice? Twice. Mad character, Sneko, eh? The Sneko is quite mad when you combine all these different classes together. But it's not over yet. See, it costs one less, is always good. We cannot buy anything. Not the best that was, that. Okay, remember to use that potion after it. Do that. Nice. Oh. I know it's gonna die, but it deserves this. Okay. Bonds is nice. Why did I play that? Whoops. Sure. Put this into stasis, I guess. No, put our defense into stasis. Nice. We do need to gain. Nice. Keep stock. Like 45, we can do this. Yes, we crunched on the heart and we got the victory. Well, everyone, that was a Sneko one. That was a one. But anyway, thanks for watching. If you'd like to see some other Modern Slayer Spire playthroughs and just random ones and random garbage, please check out the channel and leave a comment saying what's your favourite Sneko one. I've done a few, but yeah. Thanks for watching. I'm going to stop yapping. Bye for now.